In this video, I will demonstrate how to use the GUID tool. In the first section, I discuss helpful documents and how to access the GUID tool. First, you begin by entering in your username and password. You click into the GUID module. Select Create GUIDs. On the bottom of the page, you will see helpful documentation. This includes the GUID user guide and the GUID batch template. The GUID user guide is a step-by-step walkthrough of how to create a GUID. Operations recommends reviewing the GUID user guide prior to beginning the process of creating GUIDs. The GUID batch template allows the user to enter in subject PII and create multiple GUIDs at once. It includes the 9 required fields of PII, as well as 3 other optional fields. You enter in the reference ID, the subject's first name, middle name, last name, whether the subject has a middle name, the month of birth, day of birth, year of birth, city of birth, and country code. You notice that the month of birth is a numeric value and that the year of birth has 4 characters. You then select Launch GUID Tool, select OK, and then select Run. Accept the End User License Agreement. The GUID tool is now running on your computer. It includes the 9 required PII fields, as well as the 3 optional PII fields, and uses the dual input format. In this next section, we will go over how to create a GUID using the GUID tool. First, you enter in the subject's first name, whether the subject has a middle name, the subject's middle name, the subject's last name, the subject's day of birth, the subject's month of birth, the subject's year of birth, the city or municipality in which the subject was born, and finally the subject's country of birth. You then select Generate GUID. There are 2 ways for copying the subject's GUID into your files. The first is to select Copy GUID, which will only copy the GUID itself, or Copy GUID in PII. In this final section, we'll show you how to use the Batch GUID method. Go to Functions and select Create Multiple GUIDs with Error Checking. Navigate to the directory where you hold your PII file, Select the CSV file with your PII information. Click Generate GUIDs. On the left, you'll see the reference ID, and on the right, you'll see the created GUID. If you navigate back to your directory, you'll see two output files. The first lists the GUID, and the second is an output log. On the left, you'll see the reference ID, and on the right, you'll see the GUIDs which have been created. If you require any assistance in the process, please email grdrsupport@nih.gov. This concludes the GUID introductory video.